Producers have to deal with a variety of climate issues, extreme events, heat waves, rainfall events. With this tool, people can monitor weather conditions and properly identify any problems when they happen.
Over the years, we've developed a wide range of systems, and they've been incorporated into a software called CIPRA. It's the French acronym, but translates as Computer Center for Agricultural Pest Forecasting. It was decided that AgWeather Quebec is an ideal format to keep these models alive and to share them in an effective way.
AgWeather Quebec is a website that disseminates weather information. The website is designed specifically for agriculture. It contains data, information, and decision support tools to help producers and agricultural advisors with better farm management, whether it's for crop protection, management of inputs, pesticide application, or soil nutrients.
AgWeather Quebec incorporates a number of bioclimatic models. They essentially allow us to make links between climate and the development of insects, development of diseases, or the development of crops, like predicting crop flowering and maturity date.
AgWeather Quebec is useful. There is a lot of information you can get from the site. In fact, AgWeather Quebec has become an indispensable tool for us in our daily work. It's relatively simple for almost any user. If you know how to use a computer and a mouse, it's pretty easy to find your way around the site and the various sources of information.
A mobile app is also available. The app doesn't have all the products from the site, but it does have features that are great to have on hand when you're in the field and have to make decisions.
We started slowly, with a few models for apples and a couple of models for carrots, and with four weather stations. Now we have 150 or so models for 25 different crops. Through AgWeather Quebec, we have access to weather data from 325 different weather stations across eastern Canada.
We're noticing that weather events and variations in temperature and precipitation are very localized. So because of the size of the network and the number of stations that are on the AgWeather Quebec site, we can see those variations and differences.
We're always in the process of developing other tools. We want to add another 30 or so between now and 2019. And we also want to improve the weather forecasts. We're working with Environment Canada to provide short-term weather forecasts so that we can get better accuracy.
With the CIPRA software, we are able to collaborate with a number of people. So whether the purpose is research, development, or technology transfer, there is something here for everyone, because the weather affects us all.